I always knew that my thinking could reach this point of perception to be sure I'd be this. My inner whispers have never been louder, yet when I speak them I'm lost with no power. I flourish on the inside from the voice that withheld me. Rip my childhood out with a promise to help me. Reflecting on reflection so I could shine proudly. Need to understand that words are justifying how I need to say anything. Instead of doing it by choosing you or losing when you are through with your life. When I change mine, I go back in my mind. I'd have to close my eyes and think of what it could have been like. If I changed time, no one would even mind. I'd have to close my eyes and think of what it could have been. I'm too smart to brag about accomplishments, cause no one could comprehend all the quests that I've conquered in. A scholarship to college and a degree with honors left me hungry. I went to the streets awakening the knowledge. I acknowledge there's no involvement in the solving the volumes that come with the volumes of complaints that keep on piling. I've been relying, finding ways to get by. I've been lying to say I haven't wondered what it'd be like to die. But my intelligence reasons even with healing. It's a failure to admit if there's anyone that I am in life. When I change mine, I go back in my mind. I'd have to close my eyes and think of what it could have been like. If I change time, no one would even mind. I'd have to close my eyes and think of what it could have been. Imagination in the back of my eyelids, or just erasing the placement of what I did. I battle everything and think of what I've done. Mystery to misery, I've won my life. When I change mine, I'll go back in my mind. I'd have to close my eyes and think of what it could have been like. If I changed time, no one would even mind. I'd have to close my eyes and think.